Instead of you want to know what is consolidation or parameter whether dalam next year parameter
yes
percentage
between wild card or full series
in yeah we wish him to go to full series but as I mentioned there is team European team okay. and Ghana and Yamaha okay. need to come discuss together if no team say I want to Ghana no chance so that's my first he got the chance needed to get the chance to be successful and Portugal he was successful this was bike was broke
decision maker Yamaha Indonesia or Yamaha Motor Company
all three parties
Yamaha Europe
okay. and also I don't know Italian team or Spanish team
yeah.
All three needed to agree because Ghana is our baby
living together
yeah but the goal is to make our hero Indonesia hero go into world champion
ada lagi
yes even MotoGP Moto2 Moto3 world championship suddenly join the race is normally bringing money. I have 10 billion rupiah. So let me ride on in your team. Then, Gahapu. So, Gara is a case, show performance, stay top 10. And many teams are now interested in him. So, we give him chance to ride in Europe. And European team, Yamaha Europe also, very much interested in him. And this is, let's say, team want to have him. Gara wants to go there. Yeah. We want to send Gara to Europe.
Yeah.
Then this is not subject to money, like bringing money.
Okay.
But performance.
So it's possible if Gara join to the
Yeah, possible. To Portugal and Jerez join European.
For the next year.
Next year.
For the next year, maybe get to the European team.
Yeah.
Is it possible?
Possible. Ghana start to speak English to adapt himself into Europe. So and he can be worldwide or international. So if chance is there. We cry at the go to be hero of Indonesia.
Yes. You let it go or you still support him?
Backside.
Backside.
Mental.
Okay.
Jangan lupa makan ya.
Jangan lupa.
But anyhow, our dream is also from our team, Yamaha Indonesia,
yeah.
to have international hero
yeah.
to join World Championship. Gara has big potential for his age. Yeah.
What if for the next year some team in European interested in Gara and they take him? So what happened to Indonesian Yamaha Indonesia?
Yeah, that's why I say cry. If he has chance, we should not stop his chance. Then we look for new rider like him.
Yeah, he's a
community.
Under 20 years old.
But is it possible, right?
Yeah, but that's why today, Sunday race or today, we are looking for many good riders.
Young ones.
Young ones. Or performance good.
Right?
Like who he is, he was an example.
Yeah, but some people, local country like Indonesia or Japan, or good rider go to the world champion, next step, and the next generation coming. This is what we are growing up Indonesian rider, hopefully to the world championship.
I thought that it was Yamaha Indonesia joining to the European team, European Championship.
Yeah. We want to go to European, yeah. ノンサラリー OK だ。いや、あとね、ヤマハ、オーソー、メニーカウントに、デアリス、ヤマハ、ヤマハ、ヤマハ、ヤマハ、デアリス、ロー、トゥーグロンナップ、マーケット、トゥーグロンナップ、グッドライダー。あと、ネクストステージ、なんか、元 GP はワールドスーパースポーツ、ワールドクラスだね。で、ヤマハジャパンはヤマハヨーロッパはヤマハアメリカ、キズテイク。そう。サムローリーやな。ローカルエリア行く。そう。We want to go to European Championship だけどな。We are very poor company.
Go Balea.
Go. Oh, Balea.